Hi guys, it's me, Unique. I'm getting ready to go to Lilith Fair and I couldn't be more excited. And I imagine that you're just as excited to watch this video. So enjoy and guess what? You know what to do? Do it. What song do I want Sarah McLachlan to sing?
Oh, hey, you made it. Great, just in time. I just got done washing my hands, now I'm ready for class. Let's get started with a super great dancing song. So for this song, just get your body up and dancing. Maybe you've been sitting for a while, I know I have, and you just need to get some wiggles out. This song is perfect for that.
I remember when I was young.
Because we're doing a parachute song.
Well, raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Whoa. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes. Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes. Silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. Go fast! When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel go up so
nice moving and dancing. Adios, parachute. Okay, so grown-ups, a couple weeks ago, we talked about in class the musical term for the loudness and softness of music. Do you remember what it is? That's right, it's dynamics. If you got that right, 50 gold stars, I'm impressed. We're gonna do a song talking about dynamics today, and I need my sandbox for this song. If you don't have sandbox at home, it's totally cool. You can either just sing along or grab some sandpaper from your treasure box. I call the toolbox at my house the treasure box, just because there's treasures inside. These sandblocks are smooth on the outside, and they have a handle. On the inside, there's some rough sandpaper, and when you rub both of the sandblocks together, A soft, scratchy sound. We call that piano. Soft. Now, what do you think will happen if I clap them together? Listen. Loud, forte. So piano, soft. And loud, forte. I'm gonna play both ways in our next song, Itsy Bitsy Spider. When I'm scrubbing them together, I want you to sing nice and soft. When I'm clapping them, I want you to sing nice and loud. Are you ready? We'll start soft. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out.
Out came the sun and dried up all the rain.
And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Again, the itsy bitsy spider ran up the water spout.
Down came the rain and washed the spider out.
Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider
went up the spout again.
Very nice dynamics, the loudness and softness of music. Let's see what's next, kids. Let's move to a piano song. So, someone from class messaged me about this song, and I was reminded about how awesome it is. So, I'm gonna play it today. I'm talking to you, Jess. Hear those ABCs loud and proud. Ready? Well, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Good deep breath before I open the treasure box. It's a really cool treasure today. Today's treasure is called a pin art box. A pin art box is filled with tons of pins. Right now they're down and nothing's really happening, but if I put my fingers underneath, watch. You can see the impression of my fingers, which means we can see a lot of shapes in this pin art box. You tell me, what shape do you see? I'm gonna flip. Don't look. Now, what shape do you see in the pin art box? That's right, it's a heart. Let's see what's next. Here comes the next one. What shape do you see now? Twinkle, twinkle, little. That's right, it's a star. And one more. Ooh, what's that one? Looks kind of like maybe a cloud or a flower. Just in time for spring. Nice. Adios, pin art box. Hopefully we'll see you again soon. All right, let's get back to the music and do a ukulele song. This song is a counting song. So when you hear the numbers in this song, I want you to count along with me with your fingers. I need the lyrics to this one, but I bet that you know this song. Ready? Here we go. If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever forget how much really means to me, every day I will find you. Find out what we're made of, when we are close to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. And that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Last week, Mr. John read you a story. This week, it's my turn. Adios, ukulele. Let's grab our book. Where is it hiding in the studio? Oh, down here. This book is all about silver linings. Silver linings are positive or great things that can be sometimes hard to find in a situation that's challenging or hard. Let's talk about the parts of the book before we dig in. What's this part called? That's right, it's the front cover. You say, front cover. Again, front cover. Awesome. I know it's the front cover because I see a title, and I also see an author. We'll dig into that in a second. What's this part of the book called? That's right, it's the back cover. You say, back cover. Beautiful. And I know it's the back cover because of this down here. This is called the barcode. What is the barcode used for? It's used for buying the book in the store. It goes beep, 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 beep over a scanner, and then we pay money and bring it home. And lastly, what's this part called? You're right, it's called the spine. You have a spine. Is your spine on the tip of your nose? No. Is your spine on your knee? No. Your spine is in the middle of your back, just like a book has a spine in the middle of its back. The title of this book is, It's Tough to Lose Your Balloon. Ugh. And the author of this book is Jarrett J. Krosoczka. I'm not quite sure how to pronounce his last name, but Jarrett is the one that wrote the words and drew the pictures of the story. Let's see what the words are. It's tough to lose your balloon. Oh no. But it'll make Grandma smile from the sky. It's sad to drop your sandwich in the sand. Ooh. But it'll make some seagulls very happy. It's never fun when you break a toy. Uh-oh. Look, his arm broke off. But you'll have fun fixing it with Grandpa. It's the worst to have wet shoes. Ugh! She stepped in a puddle. But it's the best to go barefoot. It's frustrating when your ice cream melts. Ooh, I wonder what flavor of ice cream that is. Blue? But your cone will make a great hat for your scoop. It hurts to get a scrape. Ouch! But you'll get a cool bandage. It might even glow in the dark. It's scary when you have a new babysitter. But you get to stay up late. No promises on that one. So when life gives you rain, look for the rainbow. Look for the positive in a situation that might seem negative. All right, the end. We're gonna do one more song today, and I'm really excited to share this one with you. It's a Miss Lilly original. I wrote this song. This song is all about ways to calm your body down when you're feeling angry or sad or scared. There are a couple movement things in the middle of this song. Once you get the hang of it, you can do them along with me.
I feel mad. Oh boy, do I feel mad. I'm stuck. 1, 2, 3.
Take a deep breath and don't you know? I feel better.
Today. I can't wait to see you again next week. I'm thinking of you. I miss you. Keep singing. Bye.